Comes to Sin Cara. Is it a stalemate here?
I was just thinking what JR would look like with a mask on.
See Cara Negro.
Oh, Booker with a long drive deep left field.
And Sin Cara Negro again has taken over control here. Hit to the side of the head, just insulting and humiliating. Sin Cara Negro is to Sin Cara Azul.
Oh,
heard that echo.
That just went big, big right there.
Mexico City.
Maneuvers right there.
Sin Cara Azul!
Going up top and pulling out the big moves.
Sin Cara Negro. Oh! And now Azul in position. We've seen Sin Cara pick up victories with that maneuver before. He's going to do it. No!
Somebody's going to have to take their mask off tonight, and I just cannot wait. Who will it be? Negro Azul. Check this out right here.
I can't wait. It can't happen soon enough.
Check Azul out right there. I mean, that was just beautiful timing. Wow.
Really been a contrast of styles throughout much of this matchup. Azul trying to take flight. Negro trying to slow things down. Which will win out here?
I feel sorry for this guy. How embarrassing and humiliating here in his homeland. Wait a minute.
Sin Cara Negro refusing to unmask.
What the hell?
Well, he doesn't want to lose his dignity.
He lost the match, though.
Maybe he's got a problem. He doesn't want to show his face.
Oh, wait a second here. Sin Cara Azul. We're gonna force
there it is.
There's the face of Sin Cara Negro.
Look at the face.
What? He's normal with a crew cut.
And Sin Cara Azul not done here on SmackDown.
Oh, man.
The humiliation that Sin Cara Negro must be feeling right now after competing so long under the mask.
I see why I wore that mask.
Talked about the honor, the heritage, and the history that goes along with the luchadors that wear these masks. Often passed down through generations. And Sin Cara Azul took over right here. Forcing Sin Cara Negro to tap out.
Check it out right there. That was it right there. Look at this guy. I mean, he's hideous.
I have nothing to say.
Still to come out here on SmackDown, the Big Show returns to action tonight. The Giant hasn't defeated since July, and tonight Big Show's emotional in-ring return is against the Mexican Aristocrat, the WWE Champion Alberto Del Rio, and remember, both superstars have huge matches Sunday at Vengeance.
Weighing at 397 pounds,
is ready. He's got that left hand. He's got that jab. He's got that right hand. He's ready. First time competing.
And here we go.
Sometime on SmackDown. Check the Big Show out.
Del Rio looking to play cat and mouse. The Big Show would not let Del Rio get away from him.
Oh, manhandling right there. That's called manhandling. You prey right there.
A giant over 7 feet. Nearly 500 pounds.
And you notice how Big Show went immediately to the back of Del Rio. Right where Cena planted the steel step on Lawler's pass money. And again, working on Del Rio's
Big
back.
Big Show got something to prove here tonight on SmackDown. He's back. That's the question. The Big Show is back on Friday Night SmackDown.
And Booker, there's got to be positives and negatives for Big Show competing here tonight, knowing he'll face Mark Henry in two nights at Vengeance.
You know, I'm going to tell you, it can only be positives for Big Show. Big Show's in here with the WWE Champion. Go in here and just mow this boy down and go into Vengeance and take care of your business, son.
And remember how Big Show was so emotional when he came back a couple of weeks ago, saying that the injury at the hands of Mark Henry really was a wake-up call for him.
You know, I looked at him. Big Show's eyes, and he totally was serious, totally emotional. I almost shed tears. That's how emotional the Big Show was. He's going to take it.
Look at that. Big Show just opened it up by Del Rio.
That's what I'm talking about. Right hands, left hooks. Big Show is ready.
And the other problem I think that Mark Henry has come Sunday is that Big Show may be in his head. Big Show's dominated Mark Henry the past couple of weeks. Oh, man. Sledgehammer-like hand of the Big Show.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago, the Big Show put Mark Henry through our announce table. Last week, it was the Big Show standing tall at the conclusion of Friday Night SmackDown.
You know, I was wondering what the game plan of El Patron would be tonight. I'm going to tell you, I can't figure it out. He's got his hands full tonight with this 7-foot giant.
22-5-E boot right in the skull of Del Rio. And again, this is so unfair for the WWE Champion Del Rio to have to compete here tonight.
You know, I totally disagree with you, Cole. I mean, when you're champion, you got to be ready. You're like a doctor, bro. You're on call 24-7. There he goes. That's Del Rio. He's going to think of something.
Alberto Del Rio trying to gain control again, guys.
He's so calculating. Oh, man! The Big Show firmly in control of the WWE Champion here on SmackDown.
The thing is, Del Rio hasn't had a chance to work on the base of the Big Show, which is his legs. Del Rio needs to figure out something, a game.
The size of the Big Show's hand.
And the Big Show now. One, all of his weight on Del Rio. Cover here, and Del Rio just sort of slides out.
Let's go, Show. Let's get him off the ropes. Come on. Come on. Let's get him off the ropes. Show, bring him off the ropes.
Check this out right here. That's the Big Show right there. Just dropped 500 pounds on that man. Man, Big Show is rolling tonight.
Booker, it appears that the Big Show hasn't missed a beat since not competing up since July.
I mean, I got to give Alberto a whole lot of credit. Just being close enough. That's
what I'm talking
about.
The Big Show down.
Working on the base of Big Show. Don't let this big man get to his feet or I can beat you.
Del Rio is taking down the giant.
Yeah, this is the vicious streak we've talked about with Del Rio. He can be as aggressive as they can.
And now the momentum and the confidence starting to build from the WWE Champion.
Exactly what I was talking about as far as Del Rio.
Look at him, here he goes.
Doing exactly what he needs to do to this big man. Break it
cover
down.
Cover here by
big
Del Rio. Strong escape by Big Show.
And Del Rio is trying to weaken the arm of Big Show to place that cross arm breaker down.
Oh!
And Big Show swatting Del Rio away.
Big
just
mistake.
A strike of the giant.
Big mistake. Let that big man get to his feet.
A flurry by Del Rio survived by the Big Show. Like a runaway freight train, nearly 500 pounds. Big Show left off. Man.
Big Show's gone for it. Look at that big hand right there.
The Big Show in position. Looking to set Del Rio up for the choke slam.
This is it.
And Del Rio escapes the chop block there, taking down the giant.
Big
Show's gonna tap out. The cross arm breaker's locked in. Del Rio's patented submission maneuver. Look at him go! Look at him go! Look at him go! Look at him go! Look at Big Show's gonna tap out. Big Show's gonna tap out.
I tell you, Alberto's got it locked in, but he just needs to get
a
little bit more leverage. A little bit more leverage on that arm bar.
Look at the Big Show trying to squeeze away at Del Rio, trying to do anything he can to escape.
Big Show trying to stay in this thing. Will he tap out?
Big Show's not going to tap.
Yeah, but how's Big Show going to break this hold here? I don't think Big Show can break it at all. Look at
the thing is, if Big Show doesn't tap, he's going to go into pinches.
It's only a matter of time.
He's going to go into pinches with a broken arm if he don't tap tonight.
Yeah, Big Show's got to think about the World Championship matchup for Sunday as he tries to hang on.
No way. Wait a minute.
Big Show trying to reverse the pressure.
Big Show trying to get some leverage here against Alberto Del Rio.
Big Show is trying to get back to a base is what he's trying to do. He's trying to put Alberto in a bad position, and I think he's done right here. Still in a bad position in that arm bar as well.
You can see the Big Show still writhing in pain.
Big Show's desperate straights here.
No.
Check this out right here. Big Show just muscled up Alberto Del Rio.
Bang.
Oh, man. That was a test right there for Big Show.
Damage may have been done to the arm of the Big Show.
Thing is, the damage, like you said, Cole, may have already been done.
Seven.
That arm of the Big Show's may be useless. Both superstars back to their feet. The Big Show looking for a trick slam again.
Oh, look at Rodriguez. Look at Rodriguez.
What the hell? What is Rodriguez doing?
Oh, it's a disqualification, obviously.
Oh!
The WMD, the weapon of mass destruction.
WMD, that was a right hook. That was a right hook for me.
Look at this.
The Big Show, Jet Blue Bobby.